team has taken the lead. 5 kills remaining.